Thank you. 13 noir en paire.
Wait!
mess you up and blow your mind. You know what I mean. Well, I met her in a club in New York City called Save the Robot. While we had a couple of double whiskers, she told me that she was born in a dump right in the middle of Wyoming.
You want danger, huh? I'll show you what danger is, baby.
Save for money!
Take it, yeah.
Save for money!
Yeah!
Friday, November 22, 1963, the entire world was stunned when President John F. Kennedy was struck by two bullets from high-powered rifles. One shot was fired from the sixth-floor window of the Texas School Book Depository building. One shot directly from the front in the president's head. Mrs. Kennedy, who was riding with her husband, was not shot. Governor John B. Connally of Texas, riding the jump seat in front of the president, was severely wounded.
We'll be right back. got his brains in my hands.
In this crowd to my left with a pistol in his hand, with a pistol in his hand.
We'll be right back. On a clear day, you can see my penis.
Red. wanna kill you. That's why you gotta be faster. That's why I'm gonna die first.
Jada is dead.